Hey, we're starting the week off on the right foot, so how does a little yoga sound? But we are not talking traditional yoga. This is called Physioyoga to help with things like muscular strength, mobility, digestion, and a whole lot more. So Kimmy's live at Physioyoga in Scottsdale. That's at Hayden and Thomas. Kim, take it away.
Good morning to you, Scotty. I feel like a lot of us spend time in the gym lifting weights, getting our runs in, but we don't take time to stretch and to work out those aches and pains that come associated with those workouts. So joining me this morning is Jeannie with Physioyoga. Good morning to you.
Good morning, everyone.
We've got a great class here, socially distanced, masks on, and we have this little prop right here that is a main component to Physioyoga. What is this, Jeannie?
Physio stick does a lot of different things for releasing a lot of tight tissues, and also myofascial releases for a lot of trigger knots. And it's going to help with giving a bit feedback with the strength of the muscle that it's weak, and also stretching the elements of the muscles that we need to lengthen. So we use a physio stick to practice our physio yoga, going through the release, realign, and restore phase.
Okay, show us maybe just a couple of simple movements that you might be doing with this stick.
So we will be releasing a lot of tight tissues like quadriceps, and hip flexors.
Let me have the class demonstrate as well with you.
Let's come on down, everyone. So usually what happens is when we're quads and hip flexors are dominant, we have a hard time activating these big muscles. Everybody come to your just above your knees, grip your 10 toes, bend the right knee, and we'll do unilaterally one side at a time.
I feel like you can compare this maybe to being inside a gym and using a foam roller.
Absolutely, Kim. And just releasing a lot of tight tissues help activate a lot of inactive glued down muscles that it doesn't, if we get so, especially sitting down too long, our glutes are having a hard time activated.
Okay, Jeannie, right. I want you to show the move with your foot. This to me is like a game changer.
So our foot, we start with the foundation or foot, rolling our foot right at the arch of your foot. Usually arch of your foot, there's a lot of compensation, either we're pronate or supinate. So just we're going to release a lot of tight tissues and tight fibers on the bottom of your foot. You can sort of feel it like popping and clicking.
So I feel like especially for ladies that wear heels, this is really helpful. It hurts, but in like a good way.
It's amazing. It's a pain leaving the body.
Okay.
And
this, show us a more maybe traditional yoga pose that you might use.
Let's try it. Chair pose is pretty amazing, Kim. It actually involves entire core, glutes, back muscle. So we grab the band, inhale and exhale, expand the band. We can use our core muscles, inner thigh, glutes, back muscle, same time. Your spine also gets decompressed by doing this move, right?
So what are some of the health issues that doing physio yoga might help with?
People with the back pain, shoulder pain, knee pain, hip pain, neck pain. So we're doing three processes of a physiotherapy principle of it: release, realign, and restore. The body could be restored optimally and functionally.
All right.
Let's try some triangle pose. Kim, you want to try it?
We are getting a wrap right now, but you know what? Let's end on a good note.
Let's try triangle. Triangle is very powerful. Take your left foot forward, right foot back. Kim, grab the middle of the stick with your left hand. Grab the band with your right hand, palm facing forward. Open your hips and chest. Oh my goodness.
Feel that stretch, guys. Physioyoga open in Scottsdale. I'll send it back to you.
Kim, is that one of those things that looks a lot harder than it does on TV? Wears you out?
I am not a yogi,
yeah.
And this is pretty difficult.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you.
Beautiful.
For sure. Kim, thank you.